Northwest Iowa family is one step closer to a home of their own tonight. Earth was turned today for a new Habitat for Humanity home in Sioux Center, Iowa. The home near Dort University will give the Martinez family a new place to live. Nancy Martinez and her six kids live with Martinez's parents right now, so they're excited to have a home for themselves in a quiet neighborhood. Martinez says she can't wait to help build her new home, and she's thankful for the support she's received from the Sioux Center community.
We're really excited. My brother lives two blocks down, so it's nice that we also get to live close to family.
This is the fifth Habitat home put up in Sioux Center, and this will be a brand new build. Habitat for Humanity officials praise the support from the entire community.
It shows that Sioux Center is really a welcoming place and really just wants to be able to provide a place for everyone to live in their community. So just having those partnerships with contractors, with volunteers, with businesses over the years, we're really thankful for their generosity and their willingness to get involved in our mission.
Work will soon begin to build that home. Organizers hope the home will be ready for the Martinez family to move in by the end of this year. Now, as part of the agreement, the Martinez family will have to perform 250 hours or more of sweat equity. That means they will actually help build the home they'll live in.